Hello children, in the last video we have seen the explanation of verbs, a mixed bag, that is chapter 18, and today we will see the book exercise of this chapter. So let's begin the exercise part, children. So children, page number 62, A part, fill in the blanks with has or have. So has or have means we are talking about present tense. Here we are not talking about past tense, okay? So first one, I. With I in present tense, what do we use? Have. We don't use has with I, and we don't use has with you. Remember this, okay? Now let's do first one. I have a new bicycle and Ravi. Now see, Ravi singular, one boy. What we will use? Has. Okay, we only use have with I and you in case of present tense in singular subject. So Ravi is one single boy, so you will use has or have? Has. So has. So the sentence reads as, I have a new bicycle and Ravi has a new one too. You have a bad cold. With you we use have. So second one is have. You have a bad cold, but she has just a headache. With she, what do we use? Has. He has a bat. He, we will not say have, we will say has. Okay, we are talking about present tense only. He has a bat. With you, what you will use? Have. Okay? You have a ball and I have. Have the wickets. We can, or we is plural. So what you will use? Have.
Sister is one sister,
So with singular subject, what we will use? Has. Okay. So sister who has a red bicycle. 10th one. I will use have. I have two brothers. They do not. Now they means more than one. So we will use have. They do not have a bicycle. They do not have. 11th one, I'm writing it here. Zara dash curly brown hair. So Zara is one girl. So Zara has. Has. 12th. I know you. With you, what do we use? Have in present tense. I know you have a shelf full of storybooks at home. So you have. 13th one. A giraffe. Giraffe. Not giraffes. Giraffe means one giraffe we are talking about. So with one we use has. A giraffe has a long neck. A giraffe. It has long legs also. It is there, no? So only one. It means only one. It has long legs also. Birds. Now see, birds dash wings which help them to fly. Birds means many birds. So we will use have. Okay, if it is bird, then we would have used have. It is birds, many birds. We will use have. If a bicycle means one bicycle. If a bicycle dash two wheels, so has or have? One bicycle. So one with one subject, we use has. So if a bicycle has two wheels, has two wheels, how many wheels do four bicycles have? Now bicycle has become many, so we will use have. How many wheels do four bicycles have? So first one is a bicycle, so we have used has. Next one is four bicycles, so we use have. So I hope it is clear to you children, between has and have it is clear to you. Now let's come on the next exercise. I'll drop it. Page number 63, B part. Fill in the blanks with the correct forms of the verbs chosen from those given in brackets. Now it is already given, verbs are already given. They is are. So they is means plural. So obviously you will use are. You will not use is. Is is used with singular subject. Okay. So they are eager. First one is are eager to go home. But I is am. With I we never use is. What do we use in present tense? I am. Okay. And if it is past, I was. If it is future, I shall. So here we are talking about, here only is and am is given. So am will be the correct answer. But I am not. Dash, you ready for school? Asked his mother. You is there now. Am you ready? It is wrong. Are you ready? So second one is, are you ready? Third, Sohail and Rohan were in the library. Sohail and Rohan, two boys are there, means many. So what you will use? Was is used with for single. Was is a single verb and were is plural verb. So with plural subject we use plural verbs only, no? So we will use were. We will not use was. So Sohail and Rohan were in the library. The trees in the the trees we are talking about. Okay, we are not talking about here park, we are talking about trees. So many trees. So trees are, okay, trees in the park are tall, and the grasses is not there, grass. So we will use is, okay, grass is green. So it will be is. Fifth one, Neeti am is a good singer. So we use am only with I. So here Neeti is a good singer. Neeti is. I am is sad. With I we always use am in present tense. So we use am. I am sad that Ragini, Ragini is just one girl. So there will be no R. It will be is. Is is for one singular verb and R is plural verb in present tense. So Ragini is angry with me. Is. Seventh one. I thought the spelling was were correct. See, the spellings is not there. Spelling is there. Only one spelling it is talking about. So it will be was, singular verb. I thought the spelling was correct, but it means one. It is wrong. It is wrong. Eighth one. The boys means many boys. So boys are, not is. Boys are hungry. Boys are hungry, but there are no food or there is no food in the house. They say there is no food, not are food. There is no food. It is not foods, it is food. Tom, one boy. So Tom were, was. Tom was. Was is singular verb. Tom was very unhappy. Tom was very unhappy because he could not go out to play. So was. We dash sat. We means many, all of us. We was is singular verb. Were is plural verb in past tense. So we were sat. We were sat because our pet dog. Dog means only one dog. This it is talking about, not dogs. So pet dog was or were? Was ill. Eleventh one, I is am, obviously I am sorry that I dropped the cup. I am. Twelfth, dash you sorry that you broke the cup. With you, we always use are, we don't use is, okay, we never use is in present tense. So are you sorry that you broke the cup? Are. Write in capital A because it is the starting of the sentence. He are is. He is one boy, so is. He is better at reading than I am. He is better at reading than I am. 14. The children. Children means many children. So the children was or were? No, not was. Was is a singular verb. And here we are talking about children, means many children, plural, many. So the children were happy with their gifts. The children were happy with their gifts. I am the best pupil in my class. Pupil means student. I am. I am the best pupil of my class. So children, this is the exercise part. Now I hope it is clear to you. Then you have to use has, have or had. I repeat, has, have is used in present tense and had is used in case of past tense. Okay, has denotes one person, animal or thing, and have usually denotes many person, animal or things. Why usually? Because have is always used with I and you. I is singular, always, and you can be singular as well as plural. So I hope it is clear to you, children. Thank you.